I'm Ragnarok. Yeah. Whereabouts are you? I don't know all the areas that well. Send me a screenshot and I'll find you in seconds. I'll be alright, I'll find you. Oh, what the fuck? I've loaded straight in on my character like a bucket. It's a real, it's a reflex, isn't it? Right, so I need to go primitive plus official. Yeah, changing the game mode requires a content load. Continue. Oh yeah. Are you on PvE or PvP? Yeah, I'm not getting no Ragnarok surface. Oh, yeah, I see it. Legacy. Official dedicated. Right, it sounds like I've got to go to the water cave and go get some wyverns. Oh yeah, back in the game. Well, we've got to get some eggs first and then we can work on pteranodons for trapping. Southwest one. Oh yeah, I love this place. Yeah. Right. Randomize. I know a nice little, the island's pretty decent, south side. It's not as active as it was when it first came out. I don't know. I don't know. I'll have a look in a minute when I get in. Right, I'll call up. I have like beige eyes, like a brownie colour. Bottom setting. Thank you.
Thank you.
It's I actually started here on single player, not single player, Legacy, and it's good, but if you start building up, everything stops spawning. So we're better to build close to this and keep this as a resource. There's plenty of stone, bit of metal. It's awesome for berries just coming across the cliff face. Yeah, but wouldn't we be better up on the highlands rather than having a big cliff overlooking us that the animals are going to drop down into? Let me look. Yeah, go round to the right. We're on the beach. Yeah. Heading towards like the giant causeway rocks. See down here, you'll get giggers up at the top. They'll just drop off that cliff, man, and come and munch us. Follow it round to the right, down. Just give me a second, I'll share the screenshot. There is actually a nice cave around here as well. I bet that's taken. You get whales on this side of the map as well, don't you? You get the berries and yeah, I'm doing it. I'm doing it. It's quite active, isn't it? There's another, about four or five people in it. Any fish in there, are there? Catching fish. Taking a shower. Wait for the birdie, take a shower. Yeah, there's no whales. There's normally a whale washed up down here on these rocks. We need a box. Storage box. Sort of, I've not, I've followed the coast round to the right. I'm actually looking for the dead whales, but I can't find one. There is normally a couple up here. Look. Couple of aqueous. cave's taken. It's all pillared up. I don't know, can't you cook it? This is crazy. I'm constantly picking berries. I'm chucking resources and I hate that. Nope. I'm trying to get a black equus. Oh, I've got to get to level 10 before I can even. There was dodos back near the back where we started. It gives you poultry. Poultry and feathers you can't do nothing with. I'm guessing cooking pot. There's two equus down here, but we're not going to be able to kill one of them with a stone axe. Up here. You've got to be level 10 to tame the black one. I don't know about the other one. There is two of them. They're up against that clump of rocks that's straight ahead. Yeah, there's normally a whale washed up on this beach. I've unlocked the storage box. Oh, I'm going to kill it, Ivo, with our stone axes. I got your back, bro. We could tame it, but I don't know. And then you know, unclaim it and just kill it. Well, that's an effect. This is gonna tire us out. Yeah, get in the deep, we'll grind it. Yeah, that, we're having it. That's for dinner. Oh, it's knocked me out. I'm unconscious in the water. Is it me or did it that actually look a bit bloody? I'm not good and I'm grounded. And he's still coming for me. Fucker's holding me under the water. It's holding me under the water with its foot. I got grounded. forgot to get my stuff back from where it drowned me. Right next to the Megalodon.
Bro.
Bro, there's sub routes here as well. I've got one. I've got a little bit in my inventory. Yeah, I've only made one at the minute. I need two more wood and I'll get that tree. I'll take that tree there and I'll make a few if I can. Oh, he gave me 8 thatch. No, that's all what the tree gave me, 8 thatch.
Thank you.
There will be though once you get the animals, it's the Highlands. It's not like Polly and everything, if it's still similar. You've got the mantises just up there, haven't you? We've got to make a nice little circle of fires ready for the wiser men. Mm-hmm.